Yeah, look at that. That could be easily called a 1075 car fire. Just kidding. It's steam coming out of a grate, and this guy decided to park his car there, and it's just, I don't know if he didn't see it or how he ended up there, but it doesn't look very good. Okay,